Hello friends. Wakeman here. If we were talking about the current events 10 months ago, people would think we were delusional and influenced by science fiction and horror movies. However, with each week, the current events are becoming more biblical and prophetic. Despite the evidences from the chapters of the Book of Revelations being fulfilled, the narcissist establishment insists on gaslighting you with the new normal. Narcissists need to desensitize you to prevent you from understanding what's happening. Brothers and sisters, you cannot imagine the amount of attacks from the enemy I've experienced while making this video, with a clear attempt to prevent this message from reaching you. However, I rebuke Satan and keep on carrying the mission of sharing what the Holy Spirit puts in my heart and to share it with you. There is no time left to be lukewarm. Either you hear the wake-up call and come out of the Babylonian world, which is ready to fall, and prepare to listen to Christ, indicating the way to the narrow and straight passage, or you will miss out being with Jesus, being left behind in a fallen world, clouded by the gaslight the narcissist establishment is driving with a new normal agenda. This is not the time to slumber and to be asleep. Let go of all the gaslight you see daily, clouding the reality the Book of Revelation's fulfillment. As I have been mentioning for years, these are biblical events, revealing their spiritual warfare nature. What is at stake here is your soul and your salvation through Jesus Christ, which is precisely what narcissists most desire to take away from you. Jesus Christ is coming, and you don't want to be left out. God bless you. Please remember, Jesus Christ is the truth, the way, and the life.